Hello friends, find the value of x if 4 to the power x minus 2 equal to 40. Let's have a solution here. As we know, a to the power m minus n equal to a to the power m over a to the power n, then it will be 4 to the power x over 4 to the power 2 equal to 40, which is same as 4 to the power x over 4 times 4, 16 equal to 40 over 1. By cross multiplication, we have 4 to the power x times 1, 4 to the power x equal to 40 times 16. Take log on both sides. Log 4 to the power x equal to log 40 times 16, divide, and here you can see log m to the power n equal to n log m. We have x log 4 equal to log 40 times 16, divide by log 4 on both sides. Log 4 and log 4 cancels. X equal to log 40 times 16 over log 4. As log mn equal to log m plus log n, x equal to log 40 plus log 16 over log 4, x equal to log 40, separate the fractions, over log 4 plus log 16 over log 4, as 16 equal to 4 square, then x will be equal to log 40 over log 4 plus log 40, 16 is 4 square over log 4. X equal to log 40 over log 4 plus 2 log 4 over log 4. Log 4 and log 4 cancels. X equal to log 40 over log 4 plus 2, as 40 equal to 4 times 10, x will be equal to log 4 times 10 over log 4 plus 2, as log mn equal to log m plus log n, x equal to log 4 plus log 10 over log 4 plus 2, x equal to log 4 over log 4 plus log 10 over log 4 plus 2. Log 4 and log 4 cancels. X equal to 1 plus 2 plus log 10 over log 4, as 10 equal to 2 times 5, x equal to 1 plus 2, 3, plus log 2 times 5 over log 4, x equal to 3 plus log 2 plus log 5 over log 4. X equal to 3 plus log 2 over log 4 plus log 5 over log 4. As 4 equal to 2 square, then x equal to 3 plus log 2 over log 2 square plus log 5 over log 2 square. X equal to 3 plus log 2 over 2 log 2 plus log 5 over 2 log 2. Log 2 and log 2 cancels. X equal to 3 plus half plus half. And as we know, log A over log B equal to log A to the base B, then it will be log 5 to the base 2. X equal to 3 times 2, 6, 6 plus 1, 7 over 2 plus half log 5 to the base 2. So x equal to 7 plus log 5 to the base 2 over 2, which is the value of x. Now verify. 4 to the power x minus 2 equal to 40. 4 to the power x is 7 plus log 5 to the base 2 over 2 minus 2 equal to 40. Take LCM. 4 to the power 7 plus log 5 to the base 2 minus 2 times 2, 4 over 2 equal to 40. As 4 equal to 2 square, to the power 7 minus 4 is 3 plus log 5 to the base 2 over 2 equal to 40. 2 and 2 cancels. We have 2 to the power 3 plus log 5 to the base 2 equal to 40. It will be 2 to the power 3 times 2 to the power log 5 to the base 2 equal to 40. As we know, a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, then it will be 2 cube is 8 times 2 to the power log 5 to the base 2 will be 5 equal to 40. 8 times 5 is 40 equal to 40. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of x satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. And don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.